What a match.
The most outrageously good match. Delight for Ferrer. He's beaten Andy Murray in four sets. And overall, he thoroughly deserves his place.
So, heartbreak for Andy Murray, now a beaten finalist in four Grand Slams. The question has now to be asked, will he ever lift a major trophy?
He gets it done first time. Gold medal glory for Andy Murray of Great Britain. Quite simply unbelievable. He has destroyed the world number one top seed Roger Federer. No doubt. And Murray is there. And it's all the sweeter for everything that's gone on before. In this summer, which has been all about attaining one's dream, Murray gets his here in New York, and no one has worked harder or deserves it more.